path back there.
Lots of walking trails for the dogs or the kids or whatever. There's a pet area. There's a like a little dog park back there. Of course, there's so much else to do here. Look how beautiful this is. And then right there, that's the Spokane River right out there. Yeah, these are like the best spots.